Yes.
Don't worry. You're not interrupting a parent-teacher evening or now. I'm the witch doctor in residence. It's my lot to teach the kids responsibility over the balance of life and death, given and taken. So this has really pissed the curriculum up a wall.
It is a great, great setback for us all. Loss of life among the faculty always brings up inconvenient questions.
I appreciate the pep talk, HJ.
The last time Mr. Montague gave me a pep talk, I had nightmares for the rest of the semester.
Anyway, you may already have run into some of the students' familiars out there. They look a fright, but, well, think back to your first shop class projects and how they turned out. Without the kids around to control them, they're running wild. Eventually they'll go pure bonkers, and things here will go even more pear-shaped. I wish there was a cleaner way to contain them, but...
I recommend delivery of a swift, decapitating blow with a spade. A fire axe has a distressing tendency to rebound from the vertebrae.
From experience, aye?
A teacher is only as good as his tools.
Please, no running in the halls. They are quite slick.
Thank you.
Ah, you're trailing our mythical weapon of mass destruction, then? Oh, aye. Educated guess.
They're not too late, right?
I pure hope not. I have a reputation to uphold as the only thing that's Scottish and dangerous on the island. I should have called in the cavalry as soon as it turned up, but honestly, it caught me with my metaphysical knickers down. I had no idea what it was.
It's not like it's your fault, Miss Usher. No one's ever removed anything from the Academy before and gotten through the wards. In one piece.
That open day could have gone better. Anyway, I suspect whoever possesses the weapon lacks the knowledge required to use it, and they'll be looking for answers. The Illuminati built this place with secret passages and tunnels out the wazoo. Supposedly, all their records, covering centuries of occult lore, are kept in an archive. But the archive is hidden.
Wait, the one below the school?
Below the school? Oh, I pure hate it when I repeat things.
I kind of heard about this full-on Illuminati vault. Like, the seniors might have tried to crack the lock a few times, or something. You can see through the floorboards in the old block, I heard.
Ah, that Illuminati archive.
Tell me you're pulling my leg.
No. Well, I couldn't discount a manifestation of unconscious telekinesis.
Well then, there you are. The secret Illuminati archives. Lost to the ages.
Please, no running in the halls. They are quite
I've been in exile for a very long time. I was forced by false prophets to flee my homeland in disguise, degrade myself by pretending to be something I'm not, to be much less than I truly am. I spent a long time cursing my kind, planning my revenge and victorious return. Eventually, I got on with my life, and now they're all dead and forgotten by those who once worshipped them. There's a lesson in there somewhere, I'm sure. Thing is, I'm ready to be myself once again. No more disguises. Their false prophecies perished with the White God. I'm free. And I don't plan on anything. Or anyone changing that. It's beautiful, isn't it? And to think this thing was out there all along, while I wasted my time chasing a fucking hammer. I got what I came for, and I need to be moving on. Places to go, spells to cast, gods to wake. Spoiler alert, we'll fight, I'll win, you'll track me down again, just in time to watch your world tumble into chaos. Title scroll, lights come back up. Oh, wait, no, they won't. If I could kill you, I would. I really, really would. I don't like leaving matters unresolved. I'd do it cleanly and painlessly. None of the fancy stuff. I'm not that sort of villain. No stage magician. I take pride in my work. And I'm not afraid to get my hands filthy. But unless I grind you to a fine dust, the fucking bees will just whisk you away to safety. I've seen it happen enough times. I'll just make sure you're stuck here a while so that I can get on with things. Farewell.